In Deckung mit euch! Verstanden!
Sounds. I wonder why they wear these helmets. They don't seem very useful. I mean, I know they probably are, but... like, what do they actually... do? Or are they only bang their heads? Oh, let's bang it against steel! To write this to you in case I died. I love you very much, Mother. I am very sorry I went away to war and got killed. Look after the puppies for me. Oh, the litter! Shoot in a certain direction. Roster number 26. Okay. Officer Charles Zendel, Voldemar Gobler, farm over a bridge and mansion under a port. New three soldiers positioned on the farm. It would also be advisable to place a radio op at this location in the event that we require reinforcements. Two more troopers be placed on the gun on the hill. Resistance are cunning. Patrols to remain extra vigilant as critical time. So I'm not aware of it.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else.
Really? I would not have called that a long shot. Kobe! You did not. No. No. Yeah. Stand behind these words. I don't need the DC anymore, so I can just do that. I don't know what the challenge is for this one, is it? Multi kills, ricochet kills, and triple kills. Excuse to grab the espresso, I know. What? Fireball. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Not like that anyway. Going up. I'm having a question how I can help. Auto pistol. I don't need an HG. A recent conversation, he wanted me to indicate the situation regarding the propaganda leaflets to the Reuters by General Baum during his last himself during his last visit to Geoffrey Fiorini. I can report the leaflets are in bundles and that we will drop them by air to coming Tuesday across the Rider region of Allegra, Bitanti, Magazzeno, and Valtorena. The leaflets will be transported from Geoffrey Fiorini as discussed. Okay. Safe code. Oh, okay.
Can't find anything else.
Turns out, Felice, not that good when you're caught out. Not that good at all. Yeah, it's the rate of fire that kills it, really. It is made as a sneaking, you know, taking a lot of time. But you really do get something semi-automatic. I know the sniper rifles are. You're rank and file, you get a scope, and you get a scope, and you get a scope. Everyone gets a scope.
Yeah. I've got the turns of all the way, and I've got the turns of turn now. I think the point of the game turn now. Now we have a much three rounds, which wouldn't surprise me. Here they go home. That guy's a war zone. Don't want to go home. Just want to go home. It's a loser. Great.
Boom. His handiwork is everywhere.
I guess you really meant to take on the sniper last time.
No, no pistols. I guess it's been less than 2 minutes. Found and killed less than 10 people. I killed 98. Really? Christ. But, thanks to the efforts of the Allegran partisans, I've been able to infiltrate Rothbauer's bunker and acquire crucial evidence of Bohm's plan for the missile. With this information, we'll be able to plan a strategy and hopefully stop Bohm in his tracks. That's it for that mission. I like it. It's really a nice thing. It's a nice map.
There it is.
Even though it's a dire circumstance for them. But if you do all the optional objectives for Bitante and all the optional objectives there, you get a Lienfield. Which is... there we go. Lienfield number 4. Lienfield number 4 isn't a bad gun at all. The one that's coming off really is that I don't even know how to do a shot. Has a kill on the shot track. That's a great start. But this gun is probably the most famous of the British. But again, after the saying a lot of things that's famous for being British, because they're British. But this melee, Lienfield, it's not a bad gun. I like the idea of it. It is really fun to use. 10 shot in the mag is a really useful thing. The rate of fire is not that bad for a rifle or a bolt action by any means. It's faster than Springfield, it's faster than most of the guns, it's faster than the Lee's Leg. The Ross is a higher rate of fire. It's better than that, Swedish Mauser. Carcano, where Samuel's rated. Carabina 98. Yeah, it's not bad. It is a respectable rate of fire for the bolt actions. So, take it if you want to. I do not know how you do shot track kills. I need to think that way, you know. But it's a fun way. I'd take that for a bit of a test of it. That's what I've got to do. I might give it a go next time. But speaking of, next time, let's play Sniper League 4. Allegran Fortress. The Allegran Fortress. Sounds like this might be their fun. I've been off crusading with you. I will catch you in no time.